Welcome back to The Inverted Wanderer. Today we're going to look at Sarpasana, or snake pose. Start by lying flat on your stomach, toes uncurled. Interlace your hands back behind you or grab a strap with your chin on the floor. On your next exhale, go ahead and press into the tops of your toes and lift your chest up. Head is neutral, arms are reaching back as if someone's pulling you back behind you, continuing to lift your chest, squeezing your legs together, toes down. When you're ready, come down to rest, putting one cheek on the ground and switching to the other. If this is too hard for you, you can go ahead and try Bhujangasana or Cobra Pose with your hands underneath your shoulders to help support you up. So let's try whatever variation you would like. Again, toes are pressing down, arms interlaced behind your back. On your exhale, you're going to pull up with your arms as if someone's pulling your arms back behind you and slightly up. Puff your chest, look forward, keep your legs together, toes pressing down, and don't forget to breathe in this pose. The benefits of this pose include strengthening back muscles, alleviates constipation, beneficial for kidneys, relieves back pain, opens the chest and strengthens the shoulders, as well as making the spine flexible.